Fish head, Wikipedia audio. Fish heads, either separated or still attached to the rest of the fish, are sometimes used in food dishes, or boiled for fish stock. The head of a fish includes the snout, from the eye to the forwardmost point of the upper jaw, the operculum, or gill cover, and the cheek, which extends from eye to preopercle. The operculum and preopercle may or may not have spines. In sharks and some primitive bony fish, a spiracle, a small extra gill opening, is found behind each eye. The skull in fishes is formed from a series of only loosely connected bones. Jawless fish and sharks only possesses a cartilaginous endocranium, with both the upper and lower jaws being separate elements. Bony fishes has additional dermal bone, forming a more or less coherent skull roof in lungfish and hollowest fish. The lower jaw defines a chin. Anatomy. In Sicilian witchcraft, it is customary to leave a fish head on the doorstep of one's enemy to ward off malicious intention. It is also performed by the eldest grandma when a mafia fishing family has been wronged by a business partner. The practice dates back to at least 1308, when Dante referenced it in his epic, The Divine Comedy. In a more serious feud, escalation of hostilities can be signaled by the appearance of a goat head or horse head. Fish heads are the subject of the 1978 novelty song Fish Heads by the rock duo Barnes and Barnes. There are many references to talking fish heads in various dream sequences featuring Tony Soprano in the HBO series The Sopranos. Fish heads gained notoriety in 2009 with a Greenpeace publicity stunt in which members of the activist group dumped 5 tons of fish heads on the doorstep of the French Fisheries Ministry. Fish head Japan. Braised fish head in pot. Steamed salmon head. Mashed pepper fish head. Cultural aspects. Assamese car dish with roha fish heads. As food. Notes.